Few things are more daunting than kicking off a new project with an infinitely sprawling blank page, which is exactly why Sketch ships with a growing library of pre-made templates, from mock-ups and mood boards to presentations and that portfolio you've been meaning to update. But when you and your team have your own way of doing things, the real power comes from creating your own workspace templates. You can turn any workspace document into a template from the document settings by clicking File, Document Settings, or using the shortcut Shift, Command, Comma. On the General tab, just switch Set As from Document to Template. That's it. Now you and other editors in your workspace will find your new template at the top of the Templates tab of the workspace window, where double-clicking will give you a fresh new document pre-populated with everything you need. You can also go back at any time and edit the template itself. Just control-click and choose Edit to get into the source document and make changes. Templates are the perfect way for the designers on your team to set up non-designers for success in creating brand assets for web, social media, video, or even print. Designers can create templates using components like symbols, color variables, and styles so that anyone can build marketing materials that are perfectly on brand every single time. And in case you missed it, replacing an image is now as easy as dragging an image from the Finder directly onto another image. For the seasoned designers, you can also set yourself up with custom templates for kicking off new projects. You can set up your preferred page structure and even lay out some placeholder flows. You can enable any relevant sketch libraries directly within the document settings. So anytime you or someone on your team starts with this template, every single library they might need will be enabled automatically. From here, you can also embed any fonts used. No more of the old, "Hey, I'm so sorry to bother you, but could you send me this font file?" Of course you're not bothering me. It's the situation. Situation's bothering me. And for those of you working with new external clients or even kicking off new internal products, you can even save a base library of design patterns, icons, or primitives as templates to create future libraries from. With a countless number of use cases where there's no need to start from scratch, document templates in Sketch bring a whole new dimension to supercharging your workflow and keeping everyone on the same page. No pun intended.